How to make soy milk. 1 cup of beans. Wash twice and remove bad beans. Add enough water to cover beans and simmer for 5 minutes. Remove from heat and let rest for 30 minutes. Drain water and place beans into a blender. Add 2 cups of water and blend. Blended soybeans into a large pot. Add 6 cups of water to the blender. Pour the liquid into a pot and simmer for 10 minutes. Transfer to a nut milk bag and squeeze all the liquid out. Be careful since the liquid is still hot.